All right, guys, welcome back to Medal of Honor. So next up is Mission 5.
I've got good news and bad news for you, Lieutenant. The good news is that your security clearance has been elevated. The bad news is that we're sending you to Norway in the middle of winter. This all has to do with Germany's attempt to build something called an atomic bomb. I'm no scientist, but if I understand the specs correctly, this weapon could instantly turn the tide of war in Germany's favor. From almost the first day they occupied Norway, the Germans took control of the Norsk Hydro plant near the town of Rjukan in the Telemark region. Apparently this facility is capable of producing a substance that OSRD has designated heavy water, which is a key in making one of these bombs work. There have been some daring raids throughout the war on this plant, but apparently it has never been completely knocked out of commission. Last week, the Norwegian resistance reported that it was back up and running at full capacity. Your transport leaves at 0700 tomorrow. Arctic gear is waiting for you on board. Good luck, and try to stay warm.
All right, so we're going to stop the water flow in the central, in the center pipe, destroy all power relays, shut down the main power grid, and enter the hydro pump. Unless the water flow stopped. It's easy enough. Guns nice. Check that vent. some bombs on there. So that's 2 of 6 power reloads destroyed. Oh, hello. Not seen the vent. What's he doing? We've got another thing down there. Just want to check the end of this. Okay. Just wanted to be sure I didn't miss anything. It's always had some good music, hasn't it? Medal of Honor. That's for sure. Things here. Oh, scientist shooting at me. Okay, so that is all the power relays destroyed. And the main power grid shut down. So what we need to do now is enter the hydro plant. right here. Yeah, simple enough. Excuse me? I guess blew himself up with a grenade. They're quite good at blowing themselves up, are they, in this game? Hey, I appreciate it. It makes my life easier. Anyway, oh god. So I'm going to disable all the generators, shut down floor to the heating tanks, destroy all research files, locate the D20 output report, and locate the elevator. Ugh. Few things to do then. I think the other games were a bit more straightforward. They didn't have all these objectives, did they? They were just really get from point A to point B. Maybe blow something up along the way, but generator is disabled. Let me get this one out. I like this gun. Two heating tanks shut down. Just keep an eye out for another valve. Oh, hello. Hello, guy on gun. Oh, there's the second one. He just kicked that grenade, didn't he? Output report. Just gonna destroy more of these cabinets. one left. Hello. Okay, we've missed a cabinet somewhere. One of these corridors. Oh, there we go, right there. Always something obvious I miss. Okay, there we go. Now let's get back to the elevator, wherever that was. Ugh. There it is. Hey. Okay. Oh god. Come here. So what do I do? Open. Okay. One of four. That is the worst ladders in a video game ever. Hit this valve? Yeah, okay. Not a canopy, actually, because that'd be an easy valve to miss. Seeing things. Alright, so that's all I was taken care of. Oh, what's up here? Oh, some supplies. Odd place to keep them, but. Right, we're gonna acquire the delivery schedule. Okay, the garage and disable the truck. Keep an eye out for them. Quite easy to miss that, tucked away in that corner. Right, so that leaves us with finding the garage and disabling the truck. Garage, that might just be the truck right there. Smash a bomb on there. There you go. Let's get the hell out of here. Biggest fan of this pistol. Anyway, objectives: disable both trucks, disable power stations, sabotage the ferry. No problem. Oh, boom. That's your first truck. Let's get this bad boy back out. It's probably my favorite weapon. As much as I enjoy the shotgun. Oh, look. the snowman. How adorable. Can't remember last time I built a snowman. Many, many years. Probably because we don't get snow like we used to here in England. I mean, if it snows, it can snow quite heavy, but then boom, it rains and gets rid of it all afterwards, so, yeah. I like someone's got a sniper rifle around here. This is a truck. Blow it up. Alright, that's both trucks done. Watch out for the guys with the Panzerschrecks. Only in one hit, if I remember right. Cheeky supplies up here? I don't think so. Power plant. Careful then, we got caught by that gun. Alright, this is, yeah, there we go, stick a bomb on there. That's the power station disabled. So I'm gonna sabotage the ferry. Wherever that might be. Excuse me. Oh god, who did that? Who shot me there? Just fell over. Ah, that'll be the ferry. Oh, I heard grenades land.
Nazis poured countless man-hours and Reichsmarks into their various secret weapons programs, especially in the area of jet propulsion. Here, the airframe of a Messerschmitt 163 undergoes a somewhat successful test. The 162 Comet was an amazing little fighter, though it was often more dangerous to the pilots who flew it than it was to enemy bombers. But despite its drawbacks, the jet age had begun.
All right, and that is mission 5 done. So I think 2 more left, right? So, yeah, that's this one done. So as always, guys, thank you so much for watching. Hope you enjoyed, and I'll see you next time.